Hi everyone, my name is Katie. Welcome back to my channel. Happy Camp Nano if you're participating. My March didn't go quite as planned, so like scrap whatever I told y'all, but I made it to the midpoint on Project Heart, and I just made it to the midpoint on Project Emma on Friday, and so that's really good. I have my MG in the wings, basically, waiting to be written, and it's going to be a fast draft. I have a really good idea what I'm going to do. It's going to be three POVs, which I hope is okay. If y'all have any supernatural middle grade recommendations, please let me know. But Heart did really well getting to the midpoint. It's after this that, like, I didn't really have from Nano last time, and so I've been doing a lot of brainstorming with my CPs, and they've even helped me with all the, like, not really plot holes, but just like making things better, have more stakes and more everything. So I'm really excited about that one, but I've been full steam on Project Emma now because I was like, hey, Rev Pit's coming up, might as well attempt that. My Project Emma still has the second half to go though, and I have a week to write it as of filming this. And I was kind of like, I don't know if I can write 30K in a week, but I'm pulling a lot of the third act over, so that's gonna help me. I get to pull over a lot of the play stuff. So I went ahead and did that. I'm still gonna have to tweak what I did pull over for consistency, but that helped me get from 32K to about 50K. So there's only like a few chapters I really have to go in and fill in, and then I just have to tweak those. So fingers crossed I can do that by Saturday, and then I should have had these books with me, but I got in the mail You Have a Match by Emma Lord, and I'm reading that to see if it was a good fit for Project Heart. And I still didn't finish King of Scars, but I'm working on it, and then I got Rule of Wolves in the mail, and like April, my TBR was just supposed to be The Court of Silver Flames or whichever by Sarah J. Maas, and I think that just might get pushed back because I'm also thinking May might be middle grade May. I think middle grade March was a thing, but I wasn't there for it, so I might do it in May. But I really want to read that court book, and so we'll see how this goes. I got some ebook loans in, and then my friends who have books coming out this year have given me art copies, so I actually have a lot to read right now and a very crunch time to write Emma for in a week. So, and that's like, I still don't have a synopsis or a query. Though I think I have some old ones I can tweak, so that might be okay. But this is just a super fast recap. I hope that camp is going well for you guys. Again, I'm at the halfway for Heart, halfway for Emma, and then just like 1,000 words or so into my MG. And I'm excited for it. I'm so excited. I always put way too much on my plate, but at least I'm not like drowning. So I hope that y'all had a great Easter. We had like 4 celebrations for it. I love this time of year. It always just makes me so sad and then like so uplifted.
Yeah, I'll be quiet, Mama.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna say one more thing and then we'll be done, okay?
Okay.
Let me know how camp is going for y'all down in the comments below, and if y'all need a buddy on the Nano site, my name is Katie Knightley on there. Good luck in April with all of your goals, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.